I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Gnasty Gnorc is a simple creature.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat?
Besides, he is ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.